What's up guys, welcome to another video. Today we're gonna be taking a look at all the leaked cosmetics for Patch version 8.10. And these are really good looking, so make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and let's go! Alright guys, so we're gonna start off with the first cosmetic. So basically over here we have the patch notes. They are not a cosmetic, I don't know why I have them. First cosmetic is called Kunushina BR Posterit, or at least that's who I'm looking at really. And this is gonna be the Kunu outfit. And it says Master of the Art of Deception. And over here we have a full pose and just a little thumbnail icon. And this one is kind of cool. I don't know what exactly is the idea behind it, but it honestly looks kind of nice, so why not? But yeah, this is a cool skin. I kind of like it. I might grab it. I'm not sure. It's kind of nice. It's like a ninja. It's a ninja warrior. And then we have Kenji, which is the male version of the same skin. And as you can see, this one is kind of nice as well, but I prefer the female version. It looks better, in my opinion. So yeah, this is a cool skin. It just doesn't look too special, right? It doesn't look too special. And that's why we go to the next one. Well, actually, we have the full pose for Kunu as well. Well, Kenji. It's okay. This one doesn't even look that tryhardy. I don't get it. This one looks like you're a tryhard. You're a sweaty, you're gonna try and win the entire game and win a bunch of games. But anyway, so are you guys getting the Kunu or Kenji outfits? Let me know. But over here we have Marino, and this is literally the opposite of a tryhard skin. Okay, guys, like this is when you're not gonna try, like at all. And over here we have Marino, and this is the outfit. Honestly, it's cool. It's kind of nice. I don't know. It's so chill and summery. I kind of like it, but there is actually snow where I live right now. So I'm not in the mood for that skin, but that one is a cool skin. Over here we have some pickaxes. Wait, actually, let's go back to the skin. So over here we have Laguna, description, storm the beach. And we have this and this picture. And she looks really good. She looks really good. I like it. It's a really cool skin. It's bright red and white. And actually, the catch, there is actually a catch in here. This is gonna be a new starter pack. So it says new starter pack, that's from Fortnite lad. You're gonna be getting the new skin. You're gonna get a back blink, which is the guitar. Kind of nice. Well, it's not even a guitar. It's a ukulele or something. It's not even that. I don't even know what it is. It's kind of like, you know, beach, whatever. And it actually has a little pineapple on it. If you look close, it's kind of nice. You're gonna get a camo that's, or a wrap, that has little pineapples on it. This camo looks sick. I like it. Like, honestly, this bundle would probably be worth it because, I mean, there is so much stuff. And V-Bucks. You get V-Bucks as well. So that's gonna be a good one. That's gonna be definitely a good one. And over here we have a new picture leaked from the guitar only. Well, the pickaxe, back blink, whatever it's supposed to be. It is a back blink. Okay. Alright, so yeah, that's good. I mean, why not? That's kind of cool. Over here we have some new wraps leaked by Hyphex. You have the red wrap with the little things. That's kind of nice. It kind of has a pineapple pattern, but it's red. Over here we have the clover wrap. That's definitely, we gotta buy that one. That one is for St. Patrick's Day. It's gonna be super cool. Sergeant Clover might be back. The skin, it's super anticipated, so we're gonna see. Over here we have the brand new magma wrap. One of my favorites. So basically you get a magma wrap. This might be animated in game, which would make it even better. Which reminds me, game's still offline. So that's a big, big update. Alright, over here we have the new pineapple camo, which is tropical and nice. I need to have that one, dude. I love summer stuff. Over here we have three new back blinks, again leaked by Hyphex. We have this, this, and this. These are really cool. Honestly, these back blinks are hella good, hella good. Also, Marionette Leaks just posted this on Twitter and said it's gonna be customizable. So basically it's gonna be cards. So this is for the heist. Okay, that's not a pineapple, this is for the heist. So the heist is coming back, the getaway game mode with the skins probably. There's gonna be getaway challenges as well, so I'm gonna hit that up as soon as they release it. But yeah, over here we have the little shapes of the cards. We have the queen, the hearts and stuff. And yeah, so we can customize this to be all four. Maybe you can customize the color and the pattern, which is kind of nice for a wrap. Honestly, that's a new customizable wrap, kind of cool. Alright, over here we have Fire Monkey who said, yeah, there are new getaway LTM challenges, quest bundle LTM heist V2. So yeah, we're gonna be getting heist challenges, which is gonna be super cool. Alright, more leaks coming in, not necessarily skins. Fortori on Twitter said, Octopus Vehicle. So, drivable vehicles, FX, hamster ball, Octopus. So yeah, we might get an Octopus Vehicle. We might actually get the Kraken event with the Kraken stuff. It's gonna be cool, it's gonna be cool. Wildcard. Oh, alright. Okay. Fire Monkey leaking. Even more interesting stuff. Just look at this, guys. Wildcard challenge rewards. Crystal Llama Backblink. High strap. Ooh. Getaway loading screen. So yeah, I do want to get the wrap. The customizable wrap I just showed you. It's going to be a challenge reward. So we're going to get a free wrap. Alright. Getting new styles for some skins over here from Hyphex. Kinda nice. And kinda nice number two. Kinda like it. Alright. So let's check out some more leaks. There is actually a few that I haven't even shown. We got some new bug blinks, and this would be a bug blink coming with the new skin, the starter pack. I think, I'm not sure. Over here we have the Kenji Ninja bug blink and the female Kunu bug blink version. Over here we have the tactical bug blink. I don't even know what this one is called. I haven't even showed the skin yet, but I have it over here. So it's gonna be the bug blink for this skin. And we don't know the names of these skins yet, or at least I don't know them. And I don't know, this look kind of weird, honestly. Like, these are not bad, but are not great either. So I'm not sure, but we're getting like new free cosmetics, and that's all that matters. All right, so over here we should have the pickaxes somewhere. Did I open up the pickaxes? Oh, here we go. So Hyphex did leak the pickaxes as well. We're getting a new star pickaxe. Like, how cool is that? How cool is this pickaxe? Dude, I love these cosmetics. They're super cool. We're actually getting a new pet, which I'm going to show in a little bit. But yeah, over here we have this one as well. Kind of nice. I don't know which skin this is for, but it's kind of interesting. Over here we have the... That's probably for the Kenji, because you see the kunai weapons from Naruto. So yeah, that's got to be some cool stuff. We have this one as well. Tactical... But I don't even know what that one is about. But yeah, these are four pickaxes, and we actually have another four. Well, another two. This is gonna be for the skin I just shown with the back blink. And over here we have another one, which I'm not sure which is for. It might be for this one. So this skin and this skin might get two pickaxes. I am not sure. But anyways, let's check out the new pet, SiloX, on Twitter. I don't think he was first, but whatever. That's who I'm looking at. So interesting. New cat pet, it seems. So it's gonna be like a really posh, nice kitty, pink or purple, if you will. It's a cool one. It's honestly a cool one. I kind of like it. This one's... I like it. It's a fun pet. It's a really fun pet. So there is more leaks. There is even more leaks. So let's check it out. I need to scroll and find them, actually. Oh my god. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really not too prepared for this. New styles for the Renegade Rider, Elite Agent, and Scarlet Defender. Renegade Raider and Elite Angel could be coming back to the store. That's what Marionette Leaks said on Twitter. Yes. Oh, we have a new picture from Fortori of the upcoming block. That's interesting. We're getting a Japanese themed, I guess. That's a cool one. I like it. The block was too crazy, so I do want them to go back to normal. And I saw a bunch of people post it, but Marionette Leaks posted it just now. Flintlock pistol, by the way, so that might be a new weapon coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. And I'm not too hyped because, I mean, it's a pistol, and let's be real, I can't play with them properly, so... I don't even know. So Happy Power said the Renegade Rider might be coming back with the selectable outfit, new variant and styles. But that was the Battle Pass skin, and that's what they told them below the tweet, actually. Who told them? Who told them that? Who said it? I don't even know. Yeah, Hyphex said it. She's never coming back. So yeah, we're gonna see what happens. But if they bring back skins that come from the Battle Pass, I don't know, dude. I want the Hyper Mode from the Battle Pass. Like, they should bring that up. Back because I didn't get it, and I would really like to have the hype. But anyways, all right, more leaks. 7 new tweets. Let's go. Let's check it out. It was Season Shop, not Battle Pass. So yeah, we might get that skin back. So I mean, Renegade Rider, pretty cool. All right. FMBR.co has all the cosmetics in one simple look, step, whatever. So let's check them out. Okay. Maybe like this. Okay. Oh, that's good. That's good. They have the names as well and everything. Alright, so these are all the cosmetics from fmbr.co. We have the Dual Kama, which is going to be the little back blink. We have the iconic skin, of course. How could I forget about the iconic skin, am I right? So yeah, I mean, that's a good one. That's a good one. Katana and Kunai. Hey, I knew it. I knew it was a Kunai. Kenji, the skin. Kunu, the skin. Magma, a wrap, which is really cool. Axiom, that's a cool skin. I mean, I kind of like it, honestly. Banana Bag, love it. Carbon Command, I mean, the Carbon Command's a good one. Carbon Pack, even though I think this was leaked last week. Commission Bug Blink, okay, I'm not sure if it was leaked last week. Crystal Llama, Disruptor, Laguna, the new starter pack, Longhorn, Marino, Omission, then we have this, what's it gonna be called? The Pineapple, Strummer. Alright, pineapple strummer. Pretty cool. Psion is the female version of the Axiom skin. Kind of interesting. Psionic Edge is gonna be the peacock for it. So, obviously, and the Omission Backbling. So, these are kind of a set. Gonna get Raining Doubloons emote, which is gonna be like the money emote, the make it rain, but with coins. Scenario and Slap Happy for happy power. Spring Loaded, kind of nice. Love it. Alright, so we're getting the Star Wand pickaxe, the Stumpy pickaxe, the Tri-Star, and the Unicorn. Unicorn, that's a cool one. That's actually a cool name. We have Fresh Cut and the Quick Strike, actually. We have the Clubs, Diamonds, Hearts, and Spades. That's nice. We have the Pineapple New Wrap. We have Helium Glider, Rush Glider, and the Steadfast Glider. So these are all the cosmetics for the new update version 8.10. If you're hyped, make sure to leave a like if you're going to be using any of these. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for all the support. I'll see you next time with another video. But yeah, these are really cool. We're getting some free stuff as well with the challenges and new wrap and stuff. So yeah, that's going to be hella hype. And yeah, leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.